Hey NYDKC, ready to shine and sparkle like a diamond? Dance into the night with key clippers as we celebrate a milestone of 75 years of service. Or meet a life-size Bucky the Beaver for the first time?
Well, of the 365 days in a year, there's only one weekend where your dreams can become reality, where you can get to witness the power of NYDKC on full display and spend the weekend alongside with members of the states, and that is LTC.
But what exactly is LTC? LTC stands for Our Leadership Training Conference and is New York District's district convention. It is one weekend, key clubbers from across the state, from the shores of Long Island to the skyscrapers of New York City, to the landmarks of upstate New York, come together in service, leadership, and fellowship. And you are in luck because this is your guide to NYDKC's Diamond Jubilee.
That's right. This year's theme is New York District Diamond Jubilee, 75 years of service. We're making some history as we celebrate 22 to 23 service year and as we look back on the past 75 years of service. And the best part is, you can be a part of history in the making. Think Diamond Jubilee, think luxury, sparkle, richness. That's LTC.
Picture this. Lights, camera, action. Hundreds of key clubbers take to the floor for a high-action, high-energy icebreaker, competing in a series of challenges to showcase their charisma, uniqueness, and talent. Screaming at the top of your lungs as you cheer on your friends taking the stage, celebrating a year of service through laughs, memories, and more. Well, that's not a dream, that's Playfair.
Whether it's learning how to further your service through Key Club and beyond, taking full advantage of leadership training provided by the best of the best, applying to the Ivy League, or singing and serving through karaoke, the host of workshops have got you covered. With a wonderland of workshops in store, the district board and I left no stone unturned.
Expect only the best, and our keynote speaker, Samantha Ramirez-Herrera, is no exception. Samantha Ramirez-Herrera is more than a dreamer. She is a doer. Through the desire to fulfill her dreams, she went from overcoming challenges as an undocumented immigrant to becoming an entrepreneur, mother, activist, speaker, actress, and storyteller. Now, she runs her own creative content agency and digital magazine called Off the Record, through which she encourages others to live by the motto, live, create, and inspire.
With hundreds and thousands of dollars raised for a network of charities and breaking barriers when it comes to service, we can't forget about awards. NYDKC awards are not only a way to celebrate the hard work and dedication of the district, but also serves as an inspiration for others to strive in excellence in service. Key Club awards highlight the importance of community service, leadership, and commitment to making a positive impact on the world. And we can't wait to see you win one.
LTC is a weekend of celebration, change, and a new board. Yep, that's right. At LTC, the House of Delegates reconvenes to elect its next district governor, secretary, treasurer, and more. You, the mighty beavers of the New York District, will get the opportunity to voice your vote by electing your next executive board and endorsing candidates to represent you in seeking international office. NYDKC, don't miss out on this amazing opportunity as we celebrate the accolades of the 22-23 board and wish the best of luck to the 23-24 one.
Remember, expect only the best. We have a host of surprises planned for you, so you'll just have to wait until LTC to find out. Now that we have a brief overview of what you can expect, let's turn our attention and take a tour of our venue, the Crown Plaza Desmond Hotel in Albany, New York.
Newly remodeled, revamped, and refurbished, the Desmond is like none other. With an exterior extravagance in the interior of the venue, it's truly a sight to see. But enough talking, let's take a tour.
As we enter the hotel, we're greeted by a lush green venue that entrances you as soon as you walk in. The outdoor glow from the ceiling will definitely make this a fan favorite location to take pictures.
As we journey further down, we're met with a one-of-a-kind koi pond. Just imagine eating your lunch here as you laugh with your newly found friends from across the state. Oh, and somewhere hidden will be a Key Club store for you to stock up on all your Key Club apparel and more.
Now, let's take a trip down this narrow corridor that unveils the second half of our venue. And here we are, majestic, elegant, jubilee. Can you picture us hosting service projects here? Because I can already. Oh, and just beyond those doors will be the site of our general sessions. But we'll keep that a secret until you come to LTC.
Wait, what? Let me hear. Not impressed. Well, maybe this balcony shot will do the trick for you. Looks like that's all the time we have, but trust me, LTC, the Desmond, the entire New York District Board, and more will await for your arrival on March 31st, and we cannot wait to meet all of you guys.
Even though early registration may have ended, that doesn't mean your chance to experience the biggest weekend of the year has to. LTC registrations open until March 17th, 2023. Reach out to your LTG today to learn more about how you can be part of history and celebrate the 2022-2023 service year with the rest of NYDKC.